Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. In this video, I am finishing this checkerboard table. When starting this build, I wanted to challenge myself, and between the design of the table and changing my mind several times, I did. There was some tear out on the corners of the legs, so I put my bandsaw table on a 45 degrees and trimmed them. Doing this gave the legs more of a unique look. Using my drill press and a 3/8 Forstner bit, I drilled all the mortises. Using my bandsaw, I started cutting the tenons for the aprons, but due to height restrictions, I had to finish them with my miter saw using the hard stop. Once my tenons were cut, I drilled holes in the front apron for a drawer opening. I used my jigsaw to cut the waste out. To get the opening cleaned up, I used my router table followed by a chisel to finish. If you're enjoying this video, I ask that you give me a subscribe or a like. Any questions or comments, please put it in the comment section. I'll be glad to read them and answer them. Once that was done, it was time to assemble the table. After I had the table glued up and clamped, I added braces to the corners to add strength. While the glue was drying, I started work on the drawer. Using a quarter-inch router bit in my router table, I cut grooves in the boards for the plywood bottom and the connection joints. After a dry fit, I measured and cut the plywood so it would fit in the drawer bottom. Then I was ready to glue the drawer together. A good thing about this type of joint is you only need two clamps. With the drawer drying, I was able to cut the grooves needed to connect the table to the top. By this time, my drawer was dry and ready to glue and screw the face and the knob.